Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Steven Seki. In this week's video, I'm gonna give you the tips to attract the life that you want. Listen, a lot of people think that success happens by accident. They think that attracting the life that you want happens by accident. Listen to me, yeah? Before anything in your life happens, you have to see it first. I promise you, I don't know how this works. Maybe it's God, maybe it's the universe. I don't know what you believe in, but I promise you, you have to learn to just see things first. Whatever thing you want to attract, whether it's your marriage, whether it's a relationship, whether it's that dream job, whether it's your business taking off in a massive way, you have to attract it. You know those good vibes? You have to give it out there and then it will come back to you. Now, in today's video, I'm gonna tell you how I did it and then how you can do it. And the first thing I did growing up, most of you know my story, I grew up in a village without my mom, and that is the only thing I ever wanted. Now imagine, I was in poverty, I had no idea about anything to do with the universe. I just wanted it so badly. It was the only thing that I thought of. I woke up thinking about my mom. I went to bed thinking about my mom, and I thought like this for 10 years. And after 10 years, it happened. And the same thing happened when I was doing my GCSEs. I envisioned myself getting really good grades. Okay, I didn't get the best grades, I didn't get any A's, but I performed well and I kept doing that all the way through to becoming a pharmacist and then a speaker. And one of the number one thing that you have to do before anything happens in your life, you have to believe it. You have to know that it's going to happen no matter what. Even if the world is telling you it's not going to happen, you have to believe it. And this is the hardest thing, because sometimes you don't want to back yourself, and this is the number one thing you have to do. The second thing that you have to do is you have to visualize it. I visualize all the time. When I was at university, I visualized my graduation. A lot of people tell me that when I get things I really want in life, I don't get overly excited. I don't get excited at all, because I've already seen it in my mind. So when it happens, it's just confirming what I've already seen. Now, once you see it, the third thing is you have to go to work. Listen, if you want to make it happen, you have to put in that work. That's the third thing that you need. You have to wake up every morning and give it absolutely everything. That is all you need. If you follow those three tips, listen, number one thing is back yourself. Number two, visualize. And number three, work. Put in that work day in, day out. And I promise you, if you do it long enough, those three things, you will be successful in anything that you want in life. Thank you so much, guys, for coming back to my channel for another video. I love you guys, and I hope you're visualizing your future and your success. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, leave me a comment, and I'll see you next week for another video.